Jason McCartney.
Thank you, Madam Deputy Speaker. It's Small Business Saturday this weekend, and me and my partner will once again be shopping local for our festive gifts for each other. I'll also be supporting local councillor Adam Gregg and local campaigner David Heathcote in Lindley, supporting local businesses. Can we have a debate in government time on the importance of supporting local businesses on our high street? And will the leader join me in encouraging everybody to shop local in the lead up to Christmas and, of course, wearing their masks in shops?
Our President.
Thank you, Madam Deputy Speaker. My honourable friend is a tireless campaigner, and he's quite right to support small businesses. And yes, often there is very good service from small businesses, and locally one can help the local economy by encouraging people to shop locally, shop in farmers' markets and so on. And I would encourage people to follow the model that my honourable friend is in this regard.